Ahoy folks, lzygmr here with more Assassin's Creed Origins. Welcome back. In this one, we travel back to Sais to complete a few side quests in those areas not yet done. Get the levels up before taking on the main storyline again. All aboard and hope you enjoy.
Nofuri said that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
They are going to risk the trip.
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it.
Simba owl. Take what?
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red hot tongs. Perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
This is heavily guarded.
That'll cost you!
Oh.
front door is. Right there.
Hey, wait.
Alarm! Over here!
What?
Last time I was in Sais, I think I owe.
You are a thorn in my eye.
Should have stayed inside.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, what?
Aha.
Ah, there you are.
The end has come for you.
Ever wonder what goes on the outside?
You'll
have your guts out.
Hey, hold on.
There you are.
To run now, idiot.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe.
Just want to find those two more treasures, too.
Hello.
What? What?
2 seconds.
You should not have come here.
Hey, what?
All this just for one more loot.
Gods be against you bastards! Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Literally had some troubles with that big guy. Surprising, considering what level he's at. But still got it done. Though, lesson learned, don't underestimate lower levels still. I appreciate you folks tuning in. We'll catch you in the next one.